Hey everyone, this is Supergirl. I want to tell you the kind of, well, about my life. And well, my life, I born with diabetes. And well, only the age of 14 I found out. So I'm living with diabetes, and I'm trying to be a vlogger a little bit because I don't have nothing to do when the day comes, and it's very hard and tricky to be getting out of work right now, if anybody could think that. Oh yes, I'm sorry, I just woke up from sleep and well, I'm just in my room lying. And well, I will tell all of you, it's not easy, yeah? Taking insulin 4 times a day, and then after, is be hard for me, and think to be, forget, sometimes I just forget my insulin, and that is a really bad time. And well, I'm just living life to the fullest, trying to enjoy life because, oh yes, today is Tuesday, the 2nd of May, 2017, and the time is 12:02. And well, I'm just making a vlog a little bit because it's so hot here right now. I'm sweating and I hate to sweat because I don't feel good and things. So if Superwoman could see this right now, I just want to tell her thanks for helping me through my bad experience in relationship. And well, I hope to meet her on the 30th of June. And well, she is the one who inspired me to do vlogging. And well, I will be buying a gift for her, and I hope she accepts it. And if you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe.